from R2-D2.
You've got Spock, scissors, paper, rock, lizard.
To the Big Bang Theory.
Yeah.
Madison College's IT open house. Showcased everything from computer programming.
Since it's coming from a pretty long way out.
To cyber defense.
So I came to Madison College because I knew here I would get hands-on experience, I would get time programming, I would get to be able to talk with the instructors and really get to know them and really learn, really develop skills that would be applicable in the workplace.
And these students that graduate from these degree programs can expect to earn between $43,000 and almost $50,000 a year after they graduate.
To learn more about IT careers at Madison College, visit this webpage or give us a call at 608-246-6003. For Madison College Minute, I'm Bill Bessett.